There is no emotion.
There is peace.
There is no ignorance.
There is knowledge.
Master Jedi, apologies for the interruption. We have a situation.
What is it?
The Navicomputer. Someone's tampered with it. Added a whole bunch of data about a planet called Rishi.
Nothing on Rishi but pirates and gunrunners. Slicing our computer would be out of their league.
Show me.
Are you okay? What happened?
A vision. This planet, Rishi. We must go there immediately.
Every planet we visit, I still feel a thrill when we land. Look at the ocean. Does this ever get old?
Hello. You're from the Red Hulls, aren't you? Welcome to Raiders Cove! Nothing but fellow pirates here. You and your crew don't have to kill or maim or eat anyone, right?
Kill or what? Eat people? What are you talking about?
It's what you do. Everyone knows. And it's no big deal. I'm sure those people your crew ate on Talaran had it coming. But we're all friends here, right? No need for any massacres or cannibalism here.
As captain of the Red Hulls, I promise no massacres or cannibalism. Definitely no cannibalism.
Oh, that's a relief. After everything Goro was saying about you, I mean, he's the one who said you were coming. He won't shut up about it. Said he really wants to take you on. I'm sure he's just bluffing, though.
Where can I find this Goro person?
The cantina? Probably. He hangs out there a lot. They serve good food there. No need to eat anyone.
Regerastu, gracias elus munu bogdu, ya responda. Regerastu, gracias elus munu bogdu, ya responda.
More exploring.
Let's see what you're made of.
Togawa kiku bakili. Sukusa mala chikuta, ikosa mose ala tuta.
You must be Goro.
Bampaula kavaji oto.
Easy, Goro. I just cleaned up after your last brawl. Don't do this to me again.
Kafsta undile, jingo hola lukuta.
Who told you that I'm the captain of the Red Hulls?
Makipuna mali tuta od Mishka.
I heard that all pirates are welcome here. You aren't exactly making me feel welcome.
Kili kalia kuka.
With you, Master.
This is the worst mess yet. You're not gonna eat him, are you? That's the last thing I need people hearing about my place.
Please, listen to me. I'm not a cannibal. I'm not a pirate. I just came for information. I didn't want any of this to happen.
Yeah, well, Goro did. When he saw a chance for blood, he always went for it. No talking him down.
Do you know who told Goro about me?
Kai Zaiken. He's an idiot that runs one of the crews here in town. Goro had just come from one of Zaiken's sabacc games when he started talking you up. Had to be him. I don't let Zaiken or his goons into my place. You'll have to find them out in town somewhere. And watch out for Goro's brother. He's a handful.
Thank you.
Log entry 206D. Nova Blades have not obtained my position.
Yes, more exploring.
I'm looking for someone. Talk to me. I want some information.
You didn't hear from me, okay?
Kai Zaiken?
Huh?
No speak basic. Ni wana wonga?
Even Chichopa Halupa.
Neither did Goro, apparently. This is not my day. Hello! Yes, I am indeed Kai Zaiken. Though there are probably lots of people with that name. Just saying.
You know why I've come. Nobody messes with the Red Hulls.
Of course! A debt's a debt. And my word is my vow. You don't really need those credits now, do you? As in, now?
We've never even met before. How could you possibly owe me credits?
What? Is that rhetorical? We never met in person, but we still had a deal, I know. I'm not trying to worm my way out of it. Tell you what, instead of credits, how about I tell you who warned me that you were coming? That's gotta be worth something, right? So you can go after whoever sold you out, and I can stay in one piece.
Go on.
It was a message, so I saved it on my data pad. Yeah! Oh. Great, he put it in the lockbox. It's all yours. Anything else in there, too, you just help yourself.
You're dead meat!
What in the...
Hey, he's with me.
Had enough of your snooping around Corsair territory. You're going down. Had enough of your snooping around Corsair territory. You're going down.
Hands off the monkey lizard! Hands off the monkey lizard!
Had enough of your snooping around Corsair territory. You're going down!
Master.
Had enough of your snooping around Corsair territory. You're going down.
Greetings. I have important information for you. The Red Hulls may be the galaxy's most bloodthirsty and sadistic pirate crew, and they're heading towards Rishi. I'm sure you remember the debt that you owe the Red Hulls. Quite a few credits. Not something they're likely to forget. My droids are spreading word of their arrival. If you were to do the same, they might be too distracted to come after you. The choice is yours, of course.
I'm ready.
Greetings, gentle being. Let me regale you with the tale of the dread Red Hulls and their monstrous, flesh-eating captain. Oh my! You are the monstrous, flesh-eating captain of the Red Hulls! What a singular pleasure to meet you!
Who programmed you to say these things about me?
I'd be happy to tell you. Very eager to meet you, after all. Big fans. You can find them at these coordinates, but do be careful. After your magnificent duel with Goro, there may be others out for revenge. Excuse me, you there? Have you heard of the dread Red Hulls and their monstrous flesh-eating captain?
Let's see what you're made of.
I'm ready.
Simiklodra Kinduk. Apsua Spido. Simiklodra Kinduk.
You're Goro's brother? How does that work?
Boding regakal tuk tuk. Boding slain al kima. Nog furum skyo maktilim. Kugar!
No one hurts my friends.
Unstable, brar. Daugai, daugai. Dainota umu savu. Dainota umu shapu.
I came here for answers, not for blood. Go.
Hey there.
Theron, Lana, you're the ones behind all of this?
Guilty as charged. Sorry if we put you out, but we had to be cautious.
The Revanites have gone to increasingly severe lengths to hunt us down since we destroyed their operations on Rakata Prime.
We had to get you here to help us without leaving a trail. Sorry we couldn't be more direct.
I'm sure you wouldn't have done all of this without a good reason. What have you found?
We need to go after the pirates that run things on Rishi, the Nova Blades. They butcher entire starship crews and enslave anyone on Rishi who stands up to them. And now we've learned that they're working with the Revanites.
The Nova Blades are being sent to attack trade lanes in very specific areas. They've gradually remapped quite a bit of stellar traffic. It's all very strange.
No one would expect a Jedi, a Sith, and a spy to work together, but here we are.
Circumstance alone brought us together. The Revanites chose their allies very specifically. We must learn why.
We need to shake the Nova Blades down, find out what they know. Their computers could tell us everything. But a direct attack on the Blades' base now might make the Revanites suspicious. We need to hide our real motives.
So that's why you told everyone I'm a pirate. When I attack them, it will look like a fight between gangs instead of a targeted move.
Exactly. Now, before we send you for the main event, we should hit a few other Nova Blade holdings to solidify the cover story.
The Blades have a supply cache hidden nearby. Once the Red Hulls have destroyed it, word should spread quickly. We have some mutual friends who are excited to help with the task. They'll meet you in the field to settle the details.
Jakaro and C2D4?
The very same.
While you're hitting the supply cache, we'll keep spreading the word about your grudge and see if we can find any other targets. Sound good?
Just be sure you don't make things too colorful. People think I'm bad enough as it is.
I think going after the Nova Blade should increase your popularity quite a bit.
Good luck.
I gather you're no friend of the Nova Blades. Good. They took something that belonged. Our mightiest war beasts were stolen from our menagerie ship. The Republic, supposed ally of the Hutt Cartel, does nothing.
From the depths of the Spawn Nebula, the Slayers 3 have come. Our summons declare Rishi this year's hunting grounds. From the depths of the Spawn Nebula, the Slayers 3 have come.
Where to?
Must you complain so loudly, Master? There could be ruthless pirates or hungry wildlife all around us, hearing us, smelling us.
You should watch out for cannibals, too. Apparently, that's actually a problem around here.
Well, I think I'm safe on that account, at least. Hopefully.
Theron and Lana said you'd have a plan.
You mean, we don't have to go charging in face first this time? We're staying in the ship? Oh, thank you, Master, thank you. Oh, yes. Please make sure it's clear that this was the work of the Red Hulls. We need to keep up appearances, after all.
Very well. Let's get started.
Thank you.
I'm with you, Master. I'm ready. No one hurts my friends.
Chikara just sent us an update. I think that's probably enough to keep the Nova Blades busy for a while. I've heard there's a Nova Blade lieutenant in charge there, a guy named Donovar. See if you can find him. Find some useful intel if we'll talk.
I'm stronger than I thought. Picked on the wrong people.
It's like a war zone, Commodore. We're gonna lose everything if we don't airlift what's left to the slave camp.
And we're not backing down just because some upstart crew thinks they got what it takes to break us. Buckle down, be a Nova Blade, and kill whoever's messing with us.
But Commodore Markok...
Go tell the Commodore and the rest of the Blades that the Red Hulls are in charge now.
Heard stories about you. Drop Goro. Put a fright into that weasel Zykin. I took down a dozen contenders to get this post. I ain't even a little bit scared of you.
No one hurts my friends.
Theron, our task is complete.
Nice work.
I believe one more assault on the Nova Blade's holdings should be enough to solidify our pirate feud and disguise our true goal.
One of the Blades mentioned a slave camp. Do you know anything about it?
We do. You remember me saying that the Nova Blades basically run things around here? For the most part, they're pretty hands-off. But if someone stands up to them or fails to pay their fees to live here, the Blades grab them and ship them off to the slave camp.
The slaves are a substantial part of the Nova Blade's income, both through their labor in hazardous mines and as merchandise for off-world slave traders. According to our information, the slaves are kept on a remote island under heavy guard. Do you think you can manage to free them?
You really aren't like other Sith, are you?
I like to think I'm my own woman.
Since we don't know the island's exact coordinates, your best bet is to stow away in one of the shipping containers the Nova Blades take out there. Once you reach the slave camp, you can catch them by surprise, break up the security, and free as many as possible.
All in a day's work for a noble Jedi, yes?
Welcome to our market, potential customer. Thank you for your patronage.
Slave Master Kendra doesn't just hurt us. He keeps records on our families. Says he'll track them down if we rebel.
It's not the cruelty that surprises me. It's that this goes on ignored and...
Stronger than I thought.
You're getting off this island.
Oh, wow, thank you. We'll hide out in one of them shipping deals till you're ready to go. Thanks. You're all right.
About time I got out of here.
on the wrong people. Lead the way. Let me take the next one, too.
So Kendra's dead? If that's his list of our families, you'll get all the help you need. No one on the fence, no one holding back.
Do you require medical attention? Be well.
Jacaro, I have a pickup for you.
C2D4 here. We have your coordinates and are on our way.
Been mining Exonium for the Blades every day for 2 years. All to pay off a lousy $3,000 I owed. And I ain't the only one.
You're free to do what you want now.
Yeah. And we had a talk about that. Even in this place, we hear stuff. About your gang, the way you've been making life ugly for the Blades. We want to be a part of that.
You want to work for me?
Hey, we're good at a whole lot of stuff. Tell you what, get in touch with a pal of mine in Raiders Cove, Harlow Ricks. Check in with Ricks from time to time, tell him what you want us to do, and we'll do it. Simple as that. You get nice and close to Margok. You give him one for me, all right?
Look, I'm losing your signal, and I think someone's listening. Let's just hope the Nova Blades don't search the wreckage before we get those bio samples back. Come on, let's go. You picked on the wrong people. Let me take the next one, too. I'm ready.
I'm with you, Master. Lead the way. Come on, let's go. You picked on the wrong people. Lead the way. Where to? The force flows through me. Lead the way. Yes, more exploring.
stronger than I thought. Yes,
the war beasts of Leucaibus the Hutt returned from the hated Nova Blades. You have our appreciation.
Who are you?
Chipmunk.
We lifted that cargo from the wreck of the Sun Ranger. Old ship was a death trap.
I got the slaves off of the island.
We heard. Word of your raids is going around fast. Even the Revanites have heard about the Great Red Hulls.
We just intercepted this transmission from the Nova Blade's headquarters.
This is ridiculous! How am I supposed to hold up our part of the deal if you won't give us any backup when we're in trouble?
Then perhaps we should seek other allies. I'm sure there are other crews on this planet who are capable of managing their own affairs.
Hey, we've done our share. You wanted the shipping lanes raided, we raided them. You wanted stragglers picked off from the big battles, we did it!
And your clumsiness cost us our Mandalorian allies.
Torch and her crew of old fossils, we're better off without them.
And I'm beginning to think we're better off without you. Deal with your own problems, if you want to prove otherwise.
Do you know anything about the Mandalorians they mentioned?
I've heard people around town mention Torch, but I didn't realize she was tied to the Blades or the Revanites. Might be a good lead for later.
Right now, though, I think we should press our advantage against the Nova Blades.
Agreed. The Nova Blades are based out of an old crashed warship, the Aggressor. You've probably seen it off in the distance. You need to hit them hard. Make it look like the goal is to completely crush them, so nobody notices when we raid their computer cores for intel.
Chikaro is refueling his ship as we speak. While you approach the Aggressor, you can use your target designator to call for his assistance, just like before.
Our enemy is cornered, but not helpless. I'll proceed cautiously and contact you when I reach the Aggressor.
May the Force be with you.
Not to hit you, I'm hot. Hiya!
Yes, more exploring. You picked on the wrong people. Let me take the next one, too.
It's away!
Come on, let's go. Back off!
I'm stronger than I thought. Come on, let's go. You picked on the wrong people. I'm stronger than I thought. I'm with you, Master.
Good work.
You really are insane. Coming after us here? Should have stuck with picking on tourists in the Outer Rim.
You've sold your last slaves. The Nova Blades are finished.
We'll see. The Nova Blades founded Raiders Cove. We've been here long before you, and we'll still be here long after.
I can get the doors open, but it looks like the Nova Blades have their own slicers on staff, so I can't get any real data.
I'll take care of them.
Good luck. You've got access to the place. See what you can do about opening a line for me to slice in remotely.
We hope our inventory will meet your needs. Thank you for your patronage.
Stronger than I thought.
Back off.
You're making the biggest mistake ever. I got connections.
You picked on the wrong people.
Ah!
Come find me. I dare you.
Stronger than I thought.
Security measures are down. Trouble is, so's the network. Margot must have shut it down manually.
This is my ship. Think you could just walk on in and be left alive?
I'm in. There are dozens of comm logs in here, hundreds, sent to people all over the galaxy. Coruscant, Droman Kaas, Corellia. The names are all encoded, but breaking through that is only a matter of time. I'm gonna get started right away. Great work.
You should hurry back. Despite what we overheard earlier, the Revanites could show up at any moment to try and help their allies. Besides, I think we've earned a bit of a celebration.
I don't know that Jedi and Sith celebrate victory in quite the same way.
Well, now you'll have a chance to find out firsthand. Welcome back. You've achieved more in your short time here than we ever thought possible. You should be proud.
What I achieve, I do through patience and the guidance of the Force. You could do the same if you chose to.
I'll take your attempt to convert me as a compliment.
I also said we should stop for decorations on the way. Now the party's terrible, and it's our fault as much as theirs.
Hey, slicing the Nova Blade files is slow going, but I've already found more references to this torch person that Margok and Revan were talking about. She definitely heads up a group of Mandalorians based here on Rishi. They were allied with the Revanites, but then broke ties. And not on good terms. If we can find Torch and get her talking, she might give us some good intel. Maybe even help us take the Revanites on.
I fought my share of Mandalorians. It would be nice to have some on our side for a change.
Agreed. It looks like Torch and her crew control their own island not far from here. Think you could head over and see what she has to say?
This is going to end badly. Wait and see.
I'm sure you can handle one aging crew of Mandalorians.
Barsenthor, I'm glad to see you. Masters Bestros and Nostaral send their best. We miss your insight on the Jedi Council.
I miss the Council's debates, Grandmaster. But alas, Tython isn't where I'm needed.
I've heard rumors, but I can't guarantee this channel is secure, so I'd rather you safeguard your secrets. Just listen. The Jedi Council must do more than react to crises. We must see to the future of the Order and the Republic. What we've seen in war, the truths we've learned, will be our gift to later generations. And few Jedi have seen or learned more than you.
Our understanding of the Eshka, the Emperor's children, even the shielding technique that defeated Terek Morish, it could all be lost if we take no pains to preserve it. You want me to construct a holocron?
Yes. You've contributed to holocrons before, but we need a full archive of your history, your thoughts. A record to continue all your life, as you grow, learn, and change.
As you said, we have a duty to the future, and I feel the burden keenly, but I've had no opportunities to act. How do you suggest I proceed, Master Satil?
I've granted the request of Master Kutri Oa to seek you out. He is a prophet, and a master of the Holocron's craft. He wishes to aid you in the device's construction. He's come to Rishi believing the Force has willed it. You might be flattered.
Where is he?
I'll send coordinates. You have much to offer our successors, and much to learn. Do what you must, and may the Force be with you.
Cercarlo. Sas calendor neki. Orgone nel culto buco. Evestop ere. Ni as igile parnat a fedel setten.
Approaching Torches Island.
You picked on the wrong people.
I'm stronger than I thought.
I'm with you, Master.
Stronger than I thought.
Of course not.